Hello everybody, my name is The Freedom, and this will be my very first recording of this game. I've already played through the full story, and the main reason why I'm recording this is because I've discovered a secret dungeon, and it's, honestly, I'm super excited to go in here, because I had a feeling there was a secret back here, and I needed to check it out, and I thought, hey, let's record what I find. And here we go. Should be fun. So far, nothing over here. There's something in the corner over there. That looks weird. There's an obvious hole there. I'm a very friendly person and... Oh. Wait, what? My party left me. Why did that happen? Are they actually... Okay, no. Yeah, they're gone. But why? Are they gonna come back? Hello? Okay, they're there. Sort of, but they're not actually here. Okay, so this is a first for me. There's an actual dungeon where you can't really bring your party. There's a oh, okay, now we're going down. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, fuck, there's items up there. Shit. Okay, I gotta go back up. Oh, look at that, I'm a genius. Come on, hurry up. Ah! Okay, we're good. What do we got? Just a bit. Okay. Over there. Jump. Two elixirs. Cool. And those will probably kill me. And there's a secret underneath here. That's pretty cool. But I want to check what's over here first. Red. Glowy. Okay, can't go through here. Wonder. It'll be revealed later, I hope. Okay, it wants me to go here. And there's another one of those.
Great. Just great.
Yep. But I kind of want to see what's back there. There's a ball here. Okay, that's got to be used for something. Nothing down there. Yeah, let's go back. I'm actually a very paranoid person when I find something new. Like, I check every nook and cranny to make sure... Okay, I probably gotta push the button again. To make sure I don't miss anything. Because I'm not one to really look up on how to do things until I absolutely need to. I love trying to figure things out by myself. Alrighty. Down we go. It's pretty fucking dark over here. No items in the corner, I can climb up here. And I almost fell, holy shit. Okay, anything over here? There's no map. Okay, that's new. Yep. Just go over here and jump. And we go up here, see what's up here. Oh my god! Oh god! Oh. Okay. So if you fall, you just get teleported. Holy shit. I can't go through here. I don't know what the fuck this shit is. I'm double checking shit. I'm paranoid as fuck. I guess I'll go back. We are not going to fall this time. We're gonna do this jump. And this jump. And we're gonna take it easy here. Where's the ledge? There it is. And we're gonna make this jump. Bam! Easy. Check this corner, see if there's anything. Okay, I can go down there. Anything up here? Nope. I'm just getting off cold, so if I cough, I apologize. Nothing in there. Wants me to go that way. Can I make that jump? Okay, good. Around the corner. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Four of them. Nice. spoiler warning, you can actually get some pretty awesome items with those if you find the right guy. Platform up there. I don't see any way to get up there. Hello. There's a moon over there. What? That's weird. Okay, I can jump over there. There we go. Nothing over here. Dead end, and we'll go this way. There's a big door that I can't open. He's touching the door. Alrighty. It's gotta mean something. Right, Steven? I'm gonna call you Steven. Alrighty, there's a cage here with quite a few items. I think I can. What the fuck is this? Potions plus 5. Can that hurt me? I just want to see if it hurts me. No, it just pushes me. We got another ball here. Can I push the ball? Nope. Can I go underneath? Nope. How do we move the ball? The buttons don't work. Guess I'll have to figure that out for later. There's a hole over there. And I'm almost positive this ball
here.
This ball is gonna crash into that door and open the door, but how the fuck do I move the ball? Can't even get behind it. I don't know how, and that frustrates me. I hope I'll learn eventually. Alrighty, moving on. Can't move that ball. There's a button here. Can't use it. Okay. Let's go to the obvious place now. Okay. I just want to do that. That was fun. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's another one. And that's pretty obviously going to push me over, and I gotta go to the left. To the left we go.
Cake, baby.
Cake, baby. That's kind of weird. Nothing around here.
Cake, baby.
Okay, that's already getting old. You're seriously not going to say it every time, are you?
Cake, baby.
Oh my god, that's so annoying. Stop. I also don't want to edit this video too much because I want to kind of just show everybody where the secrets are and every little nook and cranny. Hello. I can attack that and ta-da! See, I learned something. Attacking those things removes the barrier. But yeah, I'll try and edit out any waste of time. I'll go up here. But I kind of want to show the whole layout of the dungeon while I'm exploring it. So the videos might be long, but this is kind of mainly for my own fun. Cool. Any more purpose for this corner? There's a platform down there. And there's a stairwell. Wait, did I come from there? I don't remember. Another thing over there. There's an item there. And a jump spot there. So let's try and make this jump. Bam. Bam. Another item. Cool. There's a platform right there to get to the item. I wonder if I can make that. I get to there.
Gotta be a way.
Got it. There's not a button right there. If I can press it. Oh, there's something over here too. Kinda wanna press the button first though. And no. You can't press the button. Okay. There's this button either, but one's glowing and one isn't. Fuck. Oh, I think that has something to do with the Oh, nope. I just remembered. We got ourselves a shortcut now. I wonder if one of the buttons hits the ball, maybe. But I tried pressing both of them and it didn't do anything. And I did come from here. Okay. Yeah. See that? There's like a shadow bats or something. Oh fuck. No!
Give me a break.
Damn it. What is that? It's definitely a shadow. But from what? Like, what's making that shadow? Is that my light making that? Or... Okay, no, it's not my light. What the hell's casting that shadow? I have no clue. Huh. Well, Steven will tell me eventually, I hope. Can't go through there. So, we've got a couple more jumps to do. That's there. Let's give it a shot. And, okay, I can't make it that far. Oh, what the fuck? There's something right there. No, oh, I can't make that either. Okay, let's see if I can get up higher. Purpose for that platform? I guess we'll find out. Gotta check everything. Nothing down there. Nothing down there. I think. Oh, yeah, I've already been there. Well, this platform was a waste of time. Wait, there it is. That's what's creating the shadow. I wonder if I can get a closer look at it with my Cerberus. Where is it? There we go. And I can't use it out of combat. That sucks. And in case you're wondering what I just tried to do, there's a gun in one of the Imperial bases in a secret spot that I found. And it's exclusive to Noctis. And it's basically a sniper rifle. If you press the triangle on PS4, in combat it actually shows that you're holding a sniper and sniping someone from a distance, and it helps shoot people from a distance. And I thought I could use it there, but I can't. Oh, why am I going this way? Because I want to see what's down there. Oh fuck! No. Cake, baby. Thank you for not saying it. Man, this wall's different. What's that mean? Why is it different? My paranoia is telling me it's something. But I can't do anything about it. So, yeah. Had to do a bit of a cut there, because I I have my PS4 settings to 15 minutes when I record shit, so it stops recording and saves it after 15 minutes. So I just pressed it again to do that stuff. I still can't make that freaking jump. Alright, let's give this one a try one more time. Oh, I'm so close. It's like there's an invisible barrier when I jump in the wall. Or, I mean, in the air. I think I might try to edit this out. All my failed attempts, or just fast forward through it. Alright, let's try and get down there. Just gotta make the jump. Oh my god. Are you kidding? Okay, now I'm gonna... Whoa! I did not mean to do that. Holy shit. Nice. You can get over here. There's another freaking chest over there. There's another cage that I can't get to. Shit. Jump over here. And there's a platform down there. There's a platform right up here. I wonder if I can get there. Oh, fuck. My ankles. I can grab that. Alright, we got a place to go. But it's still frustrating me. God, that jump is cancer. Come on, line up. Now we go here. Yeah, I got it. There's another button over there. Okay, you might be able to jump on the cage. There's a place there. There's a place right underneath me. And there's a place over there. Alright, I got quite a few places to go. So first we're gonna go... No! No! Stop rolling! Elixir! I get the impression I'm maxing out on those things because I bought a lot of shit. And have we been down there? I don't think so. Yeah. Got the skills. And this is the other side of the ball. There's gotta be a way to move the ball forward. Come on, pushing it doesn't work, hitting it doesn't work. Maybe if I use a different weapon, a heavier weapon, nope. Can't use triangle, can I? Nope. Let's think. Maybe if I use something exclusive to Noctis, since I'm by myself. So maybe one of those kingly weapons, maybe? Let's give it a shot. What do I do? How do I move it? God, I hate this ball. Let's look around a bit. There's nothing around here. Jumping doesn't work. Man. Come on, come on, come on. Think. How can I move this? Almost out of stamina. That's not working. the fuck do I do? Maybe my ring. Let's try my ring. It's occlusive to Noctis. Can I use it? Does it do anything? Doesn't let me do anything. Alright. Frustration's kicking in. Nothing over there I can use. I can't throw a Moogle at it. Alright. Let's try some magic, maybe. Fire! Can I use the magic? No, I can't. Great. What do I do? What do I do? There's rock. There's a suspicious fucking rock right there. It's gotta mean something. Oh my god. Well, I'm out of ideas. I've lost to a giant testicle. Moving on, I guess. There's nothing in here that would help me. I don't think. I can't think of anything. Maybe I can push it with one of those supersonic guns. And I can't use it in a combat. Great. Moving on. Can't do anything over there yet. So I'm gonna go through here. And what do we got? Okay, we got something new over here. Any items? Yep. Alrighty. There's a jump spot over there. Let's go back and see what else there is before I jump. And there's a... Holy shit. Look at this. This place is huge. Is there something down there? Yep. I can go down there. I can go over there. Go down here. And what the fuck's up here? Any purpose for this? Maybe. Jump spot over there. Tons of places to go. Jump spot right there. And another door that I probably can't open. Yep. Things to check out. There's an item here. Another one of those things. Over there. Probably make that jump. But we're gonna go over here first. What do we got? Anything? There's another symbol. It could possibly be a button or not. No clue. Doesn't work. Another door. And I can't open. These have gotta mean something. I just don't know what I'm not doing. Maybe I need to equip my ring for the morgue. Nope. Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. I teleport here now. Let's see what's on this platform. Jumping in. Platform over there with another door, possibly. Jump here. And we're gonna go over there next. Oops. Let's see what's down here. Boom. Oh god, oh god. We're good. Let's see if I can grab that item. No, stop jumping. I want you to click it. There it is. What the hell is that? I don't think I've ever had that before. Holy shit. I've gotten a lot of shit. Nothing new though, except for the bottom one. See what it does. It's honestly nothing special. I got four of them. Moving on. I think I just saw a button over there. Yep. There's a platform there that I can jump to. Yep. Something over there. No. Oh, there is. There's a way to go through. Oh, yeah. Easy peasy. Already had one of those before. Alright, and there's the button. And it's glowing. Let's see if I can press this one. Just checking over here, double checking. Blood on the wall. Weird. Nothing down there. Let's see if we can press this button. Oh, 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 something happened. So I can press the glowing buttons. I just maybe fucked up on that first one back there. Is there something down there? What's that? Go down there? Okay, I can't go down there. I just die. But now that one's glowing, so we're definitely gonna press that one. What's that? Fuck's that noise. Oh, excuse me. There's a face over there. Oh, the door opened! And there's a treasure chest! Yes! First treasure chest. Totally awesome. I love shit like this. I love exploring things and figuring out puzzles. I don't know if I could just figure out to get over there. And open the door, that'd be awesome. Okay, I haven't been on here yet. Been down there, been over there, haven't been over there. But I don't know how to get over there. If I, what the hell's going on here? And this has to mean something. Okay, that doesn't work. I just don't know how to use it. Where haven't I been yet? Haven't been over there yet. Try that out. Spikes at you. Nothing over there. Definitely can't make that jump. Not die. It's been my goal in this game since I started it. Okay, I can go up there, but don't know how. We're on top of the cage. Can't do anything with the chain. Another button. Oh my god. Where are we? Alright. New area. More barriers. Oh yeah! Shortcut. Did another 15 minutes. Now we're over here. I still can't open that damn cage. But there is a yellow button over there. The fuck is that? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I haven't done this yet. Let's see what's over here. What do we got? Some mega potions. Alright. Now we gotta go down. Please don't roll off. Oh my god. Well, now we got this shit to take. Iron shavings. What else we got? A sword that I already have. So it's just extra gil. Another one of those I'm gonna sell. And last but not least. Oh. Another guard base. Okay. It is the least. Wait, what? Where the fuck are these garden places coming from? Electric times 4. That was probably in the chest. Can't do anything with this guy, but he must mean something. He has a purpose. Just don't know what. Maybe he moves and presses the button for me. That'd be fucking epic. Maybe the button will open the door. Alright, Steven. I'm just gonna try and catch it. If nothing happened. Let's go up here again. So I really didn't do it properly. Oh, and there's a red one. Oh my god. Yes! We did it. We figured out how to move the ball. The orange buttons move the balls. And now I bet you anything that button's gonna hit that door with the other ball. And they're gonna jump on the ball somehow. Yay, I figured something else out. Love it. Now we must go. Can I jump anywhere over there? Where am I gonna make that jump? No, I better not. Probably jump on there. Yes! Haven't been here yet. Haven't been over there yet either, I think. And... oh, hello. This brings us to those things. This looks like there's another button there. How the fuck do I get to that one? Let's try and jump on there. Oh my god! Come on, you can do it. Oh my god. Alright. Finally. Nice. Another one of those. What the fuck are these things, huh? What is your purpose? Can't really do anything. Can't hit you. See ya! Oh man. I still got that to press. This is the way to get there. Holy shit! Almost didn't make it. What am I missing? What haven't I done? It's up here. Over here, don't get hit by the spikes, don't kill me, oh my god, oh! Hello.
That's the trick.
Yep. That is your purpose. For me to step on your head and step on the ball. Now let's not screw this up. Let's see what it does. Oh my god. I am so sorry. I beheaded you. Or... bebodied you. Oh yeah, definitely bebodied you. I'm sorry, Steven. I didn't mean to. I thought I was gonna open the door. Okay, moving on. We can go over here now. Another bloodied up wall. Nothing in the corner. That looks like something. What's that? Don't know. What's that? Oh, it's just reflection. Anything over here? Nope. What are those? Paranoia's kicking in. Those holes gotta mean something. Let's take note of it. Can't save. Gonna use your arm to what? Press the button? Can I press the button? There's that ball. No clue what that does.
Get this.
I don't get hit by the ball. Pitios? Pitios? Dungeon? Cool! I think this is a good place to end this. I finally opened that door and we got a whole new area. So I'm gonna go save and then come back here and play another round.